took a little trip along with Colonel Pakenham up the Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we met the bloomin' rebels in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the rebels kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Looked up the river and we see the rebels come, while we had at least 100 of us beating on the drum. We stepped so high and we made our bugles ring, while they stood beside their cotton fields and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the rebels kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Hickory said they could take us by surprise if they didn't fire their muskets till they looked us in the eye. They held their fire till they seen our faces well. Then they opened up their squirrel guns and really gave us well. We fired our guns and the rebels kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. They fired their cannon till the barrel melted down. So they grabbed an alligator and they pulled another round. They filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. When they touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. Fired our guns and the rebels hit for cover. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. And they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. Down the